Go away, don't care. I hate this boss battle, I'm sick of you making me do it over and over for the sake of some stupid amiibo mission.
Thank you.
You gotta be pretty much looking in the right area for that big shot, otherwise you don't have a chance.
Thank you.
did it. Thank you. Sorry about the raging that boss fight, folks. It is a very, very infuriating one. I'm not seeing the exact fish. The reward there, That's the blueprints to take to the weapon shop. Right. Let's have a look at what we've unlocked anyway. Nobody wearing this gear is the gas mask has nothing to do with it. So I'll go to the equip menu. Also the weapon, I'll have to go to the shop for. There's that hair clip, there it is. Get. So I'll equip that. And that. And that. As you can see, it's unlocked the Japanese school girl uniform. That's where you get to complete all the Amiibo challenges. And, we're walking to the weapon shop. Show them, take the blueprints, and we'll offer you the weapon. Look at it, it's a very cheap 1200 coins by the looks of it. I think it's that one that says no. Okay. So it's not exactly like the one you were using the Amiibo missions, but it's a pretty close one, he says. So I'll take you to the test ranch that I told you about earlier. See what it means, it does feel a bit different. Right, well, I'm not going to demonstrate the ability because I'm sure you've seen the use it during the campaign and haven't used it. Well, during the Amiibo missions, I didn't use it that much, but it was just that special ability where you could use the where you could throw loads and loads of bombs like that, and you just keep tapping the R button like that. So anyway, I'm going to exit out of the ranch now. So basically, the Amiibo missions were setting you up to use that weapon, basically. As you can see, I've still got the roller in my hand. It's nice that you can test out a weapon before you buy it. I never actually knew that before. Keep that in mind in future, that's for sure. Right, anyway, I'm going to stop this video now because all the Amiibo missions are done. And look out for my Amiibo missions for the Splatoon boy coming soon.